A story that is new here at noon, Congresswoman Veronica Escobar recognizing Parkland Pre-Engineering Middle School this morning. That's all part of Escobar's Congressional App Challenge. The competition is aimed at highlighting the importance of computer science. It also aims to encourage middle and high school students to learn how to code by creating an app that is relevant to life here in the borderland.